Come on, quick out the chute. Boss lady's office is crawling with bugs.
Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free rein of most of the staff lobby, office, and hotel.
Up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Well, they know you're not pest control. Guard extermino. We needed to get your gear past security by smuggling it in via the laundry chute. Go to the laundry room first.
Thank you.
masks in order to break the vault door lock. Keep an eye on your temperature gauge. You'll waste a lot of effort by going too quick.
It don't make no damn sense. All that rushing you did, and you can't drill a door. Say what? It still don't make no damn sense. You can, as easy as that shit is. Then why you ain't finish it? Then why you ain't, if you can drill, why you ain't finish it? Well, why you ain't finish it? You just had your ass on the door. So the why did you get on then? But if you were standing there all that damn time and you saw for the first 3 seconds of shit went into it, why'd you stay? You still made no damn sense. You see that your shit wasn't working and wouldn't do it. You sat there on that damn door for that long. Learn how to play before you talk. Learn how to play.
20 seconds left. Don't dawdle. Gas incoming. 10 seconds. That's it. Get the hell out of there or you're dead. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your key card swipes on the way out too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Sounds like they're sending noose. You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind.
Man, you don't bring your dumb ass back to the damn door yet.
Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it.
First of all, motherfucker, if you wanted to be in a hurry, you could have got your ass in the car and drove. Or you could have got your own. You don't like high play? You can get the fuck out.
Good work. You lost them. And listening to their channels, they are pissed. I'm not one to be premature. I'm not whatever they told you. But hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality spot. But that doesn't matter. We are seconds away from the history books, my friends. I wasn't sure I should come out of retirement, but professionally at least, it looks like a good call. Yeah? Now, did someone say that?